Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to go over the focus magnifier on the Sony A6000 compact mirrorless cameras. The focus magnifier allows you to zoom in on the image, to check the focus, and adjust the focus before shooting the image. The focus magnifier can only be used in the manual focus mode and cannot be used with the flexible spot focus area, but can be used with the other focus areas. However, the focus magnification has a default time limit set to 2 seconds, and you need to change it. To change it, go to the menu here, highlight magnification time, hit enter. I recommend you set it to no limit at first while learning how to use focus magnifier. If you leave it on 2 seconds, the magnification will only show for 2 seconds and then disappear. That's not enough time to adjust your focus. The steps to using the focus magnifier. First, make sure you are in manual focus. Next, make sure that you're not using flexible spot as your focus area. Now activate the focus magnifier by going into the menu here. Highlight focus magnifier and hit enter. You will see a rectangle in the center of the LCD. To magnify, hit the center button here. You can select the area you want to enlarge by using the up, down, left, right side of the control wheel. Now, to adjust the focus, turn the focus ring on the lens. The focus magnifier has 2 levels of magnification. To zoom in even closer, hit the center button again. You can also select the area by using the up, down, left, right of the control wheel. You can further fine-tune the focus using the focus ring on the lens. When you have your focus set, take your shot. The focus magnification disengages when you press the shutter button halfway down. Advantages and disadvantages of focus magnification. Well, you can see the advantage. You can check the area that you want to be in focus. Disadvantages. You can only use this in manual focus, but a bigger disadvantage is that for every shot that you want to use focus magnification, you need to go into the menu and activate it. Because when focus magnification is activated and you press the shutter to take the shot, pressing the shutter button halfway disengages the focus magnification. Then you need to reset it again for the next shot. Thus, I recommend that you set focus magnification as one of the custom buttons. I would choose the C1 custom button here next to the shutter button. To set it up, go to the menu here, highlight custom key settings, hit enter, go down and highlight custom button 1, hit enter, and go down and look for focus magnifier. Select it. Now, custom button 1 is programmed to activate the focus magnifier. Hit menu to escape out of the menu. Now, each time you press custom button 1, it will activate the focus magnifier. To learn more about programmable buttons, go to my A6000 webpage listed above and in the description below. There are 4 other focusing methods. They are focus peaking, direct manual focus, manual focus assist, and eye autofocus. Go to my A6000 webpage and look for those videos. If you don't see one of those videos, don't worry, they'll be there soon. That's it. That's how to use focus magnifier on the Sony A6000 compact mirrorless camera. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel.